Hi, I'm Dawn Souza, and I'm the Quality Assurance Manager for Solar Negotiators and Solar Maintenance Pros.
And I'm Mike Williams. I'm the Senior Director of Sales Operations for Solar Negotiators. We're here today to talk a little about net energy metering statements, NEM statements, which is what you get every month, which updates you on your usage versus your production. Now, it's important to remember when you get the net energy metering statement every month that PG&E doesn't know what you use or what you produce. They only know what you put into that meter and what you pull out of that meter. So every month you get a running total of where you're sitting throughout the year. At the end of the 12-month process, it's called a true-up. That true-up is your whole year's worth of usage versus your whole year's worth of production that is going through your meter.
Frequently asked questions that I get is how that works, and part of my job is, through my orientation, is to sit down and explain it, show people examples of, you know, other people's statements so that they understand when they get the statement how to read it. Most people find that very, very confusing, and it's really helpful part of what we do.
One of the best things about Dawn's job is she comes out once the job's completed and goes over how to read your statements, how to read your energy bills, goes over your warranties, and goes over all of your equipment. Another benefit to having Dawn coming out to talk to you is when she goes over the different platforms of monitoring, which you have access to and we have access to as well.
So you have the No True Up software, which is our software that we developed to help monitor you and show you not only what you're producing on an hourly basis, but what you're giving to the grid and taking from the grid. And then the second platform would be the monitoring app from the inverter. And that helps you to know your production, and then that lets you know if there's any issues with the system that you need to be aware of, and then you can give us a call.
And that's a simple app that goes on your phone that you can check at any time of the day to see, make sure your system's up and running, see what you're producing, even on a panel by panel basis.
So one of the big benefits of having the No True Up software is, prior to that, if your system went down and you were not checking your app, whether you were on vacation or you were just too busy and you weren't checking anything, you didn't know that your system was down. And we've had people that have had that, and the system's been down for a period of time without them knowing. So now we will know within 2 days of anything like that happening. So basically, we've always got your back.
A lot of times you hear nightmare stories about people having large true-ups at the end of the year. Part of that reason is they're not opening their monthly statement that they get from PG&E, so true-ups should never be a surprise. But also, additions to your electric usage throughout the year can add to your true-up as well. For instance, you've decided to buy an electric car, or if you decide to move an additional relative into your house, that's more kilowatt hours that you're going to be using. Therefore, the system may not be covering everything you're doing. That's why it's important to know what your time of use times are, and Dawn goes over all of that with you throughout, so you can absolutely manipulate your true-up statement at the end of the year.
Yeah, that is one thing that I let people know is, you know, it's really important to pay attention to your peak times and to try to conserve during those times. A lot of people have no idea that that's how it works, so they think that they just have unlimited free power. I feel it's a really important part of my job is to let them know so that Mike doesn't get the phone call at the end of 12 months that they're have a high true up.
And education is key. The better you listen to her, the more you're able to manipulate that true up and live life more comfortably the way you want it to be.
Yeah, that's the goal, I think, is letting them know that you can be comfortable. And that's part of what we design your system for, is for you to be able to be comfortable, but you still have to be mindful. You completely have to be mindful. We built the system based on your 12 months previous usage. And most people were being pretty conservative during those 12 months. Thank you so much for tuning in to Solar Negotiators, Tips from the Experts.